I know I don't have earrings on because I just spray tanned, but I'm back to black. What are you guys doing? I am going to pick up my baby from school. I have so much to tell y'all. Oh God, it's like I'm like dying to tell you all the things, but then it's like, no, Becca, use this for your advantage. So I'm going to, but also I'm dying inside. Just so you know. Okay, so the plan is to try to film some sort of live video when I get home from counseling tonight, which will be like at 8 o'clock, 8:30. So we'll see how that goes. I had to do a bunch of stuff, and I'm hosting, never mind. God, see, too much. I have so much to say. God, I'm like dying. My masseuse today was like, it's not that you want them to believe you, it's that you want it off your chest. And I'm like, yes, sis, I'm glad you understand. Like, I already know they believe me, but I just gotta like release it all. Like, because they are. Anyways, I was like, they already believe me, but I want to tell them from A to B to all the way to Z, this is how it happened, this is what happened, this is what we're doing now. But I'm finally at the point where like everything is working out in my favor. Y'all suckers are getting caught. Man, it was a long road. Oh God, it's just killing you inside, guys. Is it? Y'all really thought y'all were just gonna take all, first of all, like, you could take all my money away and the truth doesn't change. Like, who cares? Money's just money. That's the thing about people who can make money. They don't worry about it. I'm broke as shit right now and I don't care. Because I ain't going to be after all this is over. Honestly, like, I would pay somebody all of whatever one day I get back, if I get back anything, just to be able to fluidly speak. But I don't really have to pay anybody for that because y'all took care of that for me. So, start that statute of limitations. Just to be clear, I said start that statute of limitations. For the record, I'm sure your attorney told you this, but I have 2 years. So, I love Jesus. He is literally my homeboy. Okay, so I'm going to pick up my baby, and then I'm going to counseling, and then I'm so excited to go tell her all the good news. Captain Trashbag and Captain Crazy Ass already know. I get it. Like, I feel like most people probably would have jumped off a bridge by now, but I knew if I just stay the course, I knew God did not bring me this far to just bring me this far. Cause like I used to tell my counselor, what an opportunity God has to show other people through me. Like if you stay the course, do the right thing, always tell the truth. Like eventually you'll be heard, seen, felt, understood, believed, all that. So here we are. So thank y'all. And if the only good that comes of this is he protected me from this happening any further, and hopefully, I mean, I get thousands, literally, messages from you guys all the time telling me, like, hey, I'm going through something similar. I mean, Jesus Christ, Stephanie showed up at my house saying the same stuff's happening to me too, and our husbands are suddenly BFFs and have the same attorney and are doing the exact same thing. Told you, Casey, wasn't a good idea. Nope, wasn't. Don't play FAFO with the wrong girl. You know what that means. Anyways, so, I don't know. The good that came from this is the example that I get to be for other people, I guess. I don't know. Sounds so weird to say, like, there's good that came from this. But and then I get to start over. And not that I mean, I was definitely, like, terrified of that at first. And now it's kind of exciting. Thank God it's kind of exciting. Because the opposite of that is you're scared shitless. So, happy girl. Also, I thought I lost weight, and like, I don't know, I need to film from up here, but I can't hold my phone up like that, because then when I film from down here, I'm like, God, your face is so fat, Becca. How did you lose 19 pounds and your face is still fat? Guess you can't win them all, right? Anyways, what are y'all doing? What's a peek and pit of your day? I'll put a little question box up here and you can let me know. We haven't done that in a couple days. Oh, I'm so glad. I feel so much better too. I really think I had COVID, honestly. That's the only thing that could explain it, for real. And then I got a B12 shot and I felt like a hero for a day. And I was back to feeling like crap. But I feel really good now. I definitely still have a cough, with another reason I think it was COVID. I have that like grungy cough still, but thankful to feel better and be able to get back to work and, you know, fight the good fight. You know what my face says. So I just remembered I was supposed to make garlic butter steak bites and I forgot. Meat's in my refrigerator. Totally forgot. I got sidetracked a little bit today because my bestie girl needed me today for like 2 hours. So, let me boo. But, kind of threw my day off a little bit. Not in a bad way. Like, I can recover. So, yeah, that's all I gotta say. Ever heard this song? Like, I love the beat and I like the song and stuff. And I was like, oh, this is so good. Have you ever heard it? Hold on, is it gonna play? Hold on. It is. You cannot say this stuff. I'm like seeing it. I'm like, oh my God, what words did I just say? No, I did not do that. Hold on. Let me make it play. Disclaimer, I did not do this. His new girlfriend's next. What'd she say after that? Like, how do you... No, oh my God. You cannot say that. That's so bad. Listen, Captain Trashbag, if you play any part of this video, you better play the whole damn thing. I'm saying, I would never do that. Like, I'm probably going to be friends with his ex after this. She's probably going to write me a thank you note. Got you, girl.